Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video of Ray Reacts. Today I'm in all black. I'm feeling like, is it because it's a little gloomy today? Is it because we just had the solar eclipse today? Probably by the time you see this, you will see and know that the solar eclipse already happened. This video is probably late, so I just... Whatever. So we are here today to watch another video of Michael Pangilinan, aka my husband. It's just a joke, guys. Joke lang. Don't take it seriously, okay? I was told that he sang Versace on the floor and he serenades a fan and she pretended like it was his girlfriend, whatever. Like, you know, so we're gonna go ahead and watch that. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Before we get started, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up, you guys. Even just one. Like, you don't need two, but I mean, like, one is all you need. Leave a comment down below saying where you are from, because I would like to know. And without further ado, let's get right on to the reaction. Okay, Michael Pangilinan, I see you. Wow, diba?
Glida. Ano na? You feel so bad, boy. This,
the way he talks is so cute, my gosh.
So bad.
Wow.
Dito na nila tutuloy yun.
I'm getting sweaty just watching it. I feel like...
Dito ka. Ano ba gusto mo tawagin natin? Kung sakaling maghihintay tayo, ano gusto mo tawagin natin? Baby, Addy, darling, sweet.
Baby!
Uy!
Baby! Uy! Boyfriend ka na before. Bago ako. So, pangatlo ako. So, tayo na.
Hala!
Ito na lang.
Why can't that be me?
Dito ka, dyan ka lang. Huwag kang gagalaw.
Why can't that be me? Oh my gosh, just seeing already Michael Pangilinan. Oh my. Boy. Like, what would you do if you were her? Like, I'd be like, hey. Like, I'm a potato, hey. Oh my god. His pants are so tight. Do you see that? They're so... Yes, Michael Pangilinan. I'm very interested to see how this is going to play out.
Oh, you won't need it no more. This
Okay, you guys, what did you guys think of Michael Pangalinan singing Versace on the floor to that girl though? Like, oh, Michael Pangalinan, I'm waiting, okay? By the time I come back to the Philippines, I'm waiting for you. Like, can you do that to me, please? I might die if you do. Basically, this video got me speechless. It made me feel goosebumps. I honestly didn't know what to expect. I figured, you know, it says here, pretend girlfriend on stage. You know, I get it. I've seen Chris Brown do that where he like serenades a girl and he like dances all up on her or whatever. But I like this one. It's very cute. You know, like he's singing to her. He took off his like buttons a little bit. He's trying to be like, hey, like, it's hot in here. I want to see more videos like this. I like the whole, it's very raw. It's not staged like them singing on a show or anything, diba? Yun, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Mahal ko kayong lahat, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Mwah.